side, to some he's good, to some he's evil. That looks pretty evil to me.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Amsterdam, Netherlands, weighing 215 pounds, Aleister Black!
The mysterious Aleister Black. King, you won't see a match like this anywhere else in the world. These two continuously steal the show, and backed by popular demand, Black, Murphy, they square off again next.
Hi, Daniel. Do you want to come play?
Is he yanking Daniel Bryan's hair out?
DB is unbreakable.
The Fiend Bray Wyatt will face Daniel Bryan for the Universal Championship.
Don't forget, tomorrow night on WWE Backstage on FS1, special guests, the Usos, a former six-time tag team champions, Joy Renee Young and Booker T, tomorrow night on WWE Backstage. But King, right now, let's talk about Aleister Black and Buddy Murphy.
You're right about that. Like you said, it's stolen a lot of shows. We'll see what happens tonight. I love these matches.
And his opponent, from Melbourne, Australia, weighing in at 205 pounds, Buddy Murphy!
Buddy Murphy making a beeline right to the ring. And, well, King, of course, we've talked about the Royal Rumble coming up a week from this Sunday. How about the 30-man Royal Rumble match? Take a look at this field. Four former Royal Rumble winners have already been announced. Seven former world champions have been announced, of course. Brock Lesnar, the WWE champion, he enters at number one.
Look at that list of superstars right there. And that's not all. That's not all. Going to be 30 superstars in all.
Rey Mysterio, Randy Orton, Roman Reigns. All right, now it's all about Aleister Black, Buddy Murphy, and King. These two superstars have not looked away from one another. You can feel the intensity here on the campus of the University of Kentucky.
It's almost like they're mirror image of each other. You heard Aleister Black say in his own words that Buddy Murphy has seemed to have a counter for everything he could do.
Aleister Black and Black quickly right now. With right hands, we've talked about Black's striking ability in the past. Oh, and Murphy answers with a foot.
Man, oh man.
Both these two superstars, you know each other so very well. This is the trilogy, part three of Black and Murphy. Oh, another kick by Black. Black now just catching Buddy Murphy in the chest. Look at these kicks, King.
This is absolutely amazing. Most superstars would already be knocked unconscious by now. Look out, look out.
Black sliding through, taking out Murphy. And both these superstars now on the outside. And King, it was Buddy Murphy who tweeted, he knew what he needed to get done. He knows how to beat Aleister Black. Well, can Buddy Murphy beat Black?
He's going to have to show it to us. We haven't seen that yet. And man, I'm telling you, Aleister Black has come right out of the gate, taking it right to Buddy Murphy. He wants to make it three in a row. Oh!
Murphy doing his best now to kick himself free. And look, King, have you ever had that opponent that just got the better of you?
Have I ever? You know, I've been in this business a long, long time. I can name a lot of them. Way back when Nick Bockwinkel was the AWA World Champion, I could not get the best of Nick Bockwinkel. Bill Dundee down in Memphis for so many years. Randy Savage, Macho Man Randy Savage, I fought him right here in this Rupp Arena. Oh, my gosh. But you know what? When I got to WWE, oh, look at this. Bret the Hitman Hart. Bret the Hitman Hart, fighting him with like these two guys.
Aleister Black just ripped out by Buddy Murphy. Referee is at a count of six. Murphy and Aleister Black.
Better get back in the ring.
Have to quickly, and Buddy Murphy and Black, they want to finish this in the ring. Buddy Murphy slides in. Whoa, referee is at eight.
Oh.
Referee, and it was Buddy Murphy, broke the count.
But it was Murphy now who's trying to break the spirit of Aleister Black. Oh! What a clubbing forearm by Buddy Murphy. And it was Murphy who called himself the hottest property in WWE.
Oh, man. Well, like I said, Buddy Murphy may have said that he knows what it takes to beat Aleister Black.
King, this is where we saw Buddy Murphy last week. Drop Aleister Black, but Black now drops Murphy.
And these two guys.
That's that striking ability on display. Look one more time. Right into the shin. And then Murphy bounces off the barricade. Black into the cover. Hooks the leg. Murphy able to kick out at one.
I mean, watching these two guys, it's just amazing what they keep coming up with. Things that I've never even seen before. Like I said, I've been around here a long time. Whoa.
Nice arm drag by Buddy Murphy. And again, it's all about building some momentum on the way to the Royal Rumble. Both these superstars now trying to do just that here. Black trying to continue to build his momentum to take down Buddy Murphy once again. Black charging in, able to put on the brakes. Oh, drop kick! Did you see Aleister Black bounce off the steel post?
This may be your chance, Buddy Murphy. It's maybe the only chance you get here tonight
Murphy
to finish
now.
This.
Oh, what a suplex! Can Buddy Murphy finally beat Black? Back on Monday Night Raw, Aleister Black, Buddy Murphy, part three. Buddy Murphy looking for an exclamation point. And Aleister Black with a double stomp.
I love these guys' matches.
Oh!
Oh, no.
Evil intentions in the eyes of Aleister Black.
This guy should come with a warning label. Things I do may be hazardous to yours and my health.
Buddy Murphy may be out cold. And Aleister Black trying to get Murphy back into the ring.
It's like Aleister Black is insulted that Buddy Murphy keeps coming back.
And now Black lighting up Buddy Murphy. Fists and kicks. Nice takedown. Big knee to the side of the face. This indeed is awesome.
I don't know if I've ever seen such resilience on the part of two superstars.
What a knee. We have cover. Black with a cover.
Did he get him?
Murphy be able to kick out. King, let's not forget, Aleister Black looking for a clean sweep here. Three wins in a row over Buddy Murphy.
You know, I don't even know if that would keep Buddy Murphy from knocking on Aleister Black's door again.
See the effects on Aleister Black, and we've seen this in the past, King.
You think?
Black looking for Black Mask. Murphy had it scouted. Holding on. Knee doesn't connect. Swing and a miss. Murphy looking for Murphy's Law. Black able to roll through. Counted by Murphy. Held it four times. Come on. Murphy trying to cut corners to pick up a win tonight.
Can you blame him? Like you said, he's lost two in a row to Aleister Black. You don't want to make it three. Whoa!
What a knee!
Well, he may make it three.
Murphy's out. Covered by Aleister Black. Murphy kicked out.
What?